ever loved one like you.
Me shadow. Now, since you've written your own wealths to each other, we could all like to take part of those now and give them to them.
Thank you. Sorry if I cry. Okay. You are my best friend and the love of my life. Our love has given me a life and a future that I never imagined. We have a partnership I couldn't have dreamed of, and I feel blessed every day to have you by my side. I promise to be your partner for life, to care and respect you always. I promise to hold you when you laugh and when you cry. I will communicate fully and fearlessly as we grow stronger together. But most of all, I promise to give you all of my love every day for the rest of our lives.
So, you have allowed me to grow and see things in ways I did not see before. You have made me both stronger and braver, but also more patient and open-minded. Most of all, you have made me very happy. I promise it will always be okay to cry. Whether it's because you're sad and stressed, or excited and happy, I will always hold you. I will always support you. I will trust in you, and I will always respect you. Most of all, I will always love you.
Since you have declared that you want to marry Shadow, I ask, do you, August Tegin, want to take this money, Atsisievska, to your wife and to love her and to her? Do you, money, Atsisievska, take this pair, August Tegin, to your husband, to love him in sickness and health?
I do.
It's time for you to exchange rings. Now, pronounce you husband and wife. Return to your everyday life. Remember the desire for fellowship, love for each other, and respect for each other, as you felt that moment that led you here. And let Beef be the first one to wish you everlasting happiness and prosperity in your marriage. I'll hand over your Beek Silbevis. And you may now kiss.
But actually, August's relationship with Australia and the Tiger family goes way further back than the August and Manny dynasty. But I want you to know that actually August was not that keen to go to Australia in 2005, so when we just decided to go, all of us, you watched a TV show about the life in the outbacks. And there was this sequence about the lady driving a car when a red-backed spider traversed over the dashboard. So then August decided that he would not go. We could go, but he would not.
Two t-shirts. That was all. I mean, you can't bring that. We're going to stay nearly a year. I said, well, we're going to sunny Australia. You know, it is summer all year round. No problem, he said. So we're like
yeah, August was a fearless child and caused me some, issues as an older brother. So I looked up to your fearlessness. I remember during the summers we would go to the pool. August would run up to the highest trampoline and jump off. Not any second thoughts. Me and my mom would be there, like the older brother, thinking, maybe I should do the first one. August had.
When I tell people that Manny is marrying a Swedish man, I answer two questions in quick succession. Yes, he is blonde, and yes, he is a Viking. But I go on to tell them that he is an incredible young man. He's one of the smartest people I know.
Carry things, just put them inside. Mm-hmm.
Right, excellent.
Then we'll cut the cake so we can all do what we've been waiting for.
I thought the Vikings would cut.
We're just having some negotiation.
Oh my god, so cute.
Yeah.